Happy Thursday to you all. I'm going to have a heart attack here. My name is Internet Famous Joe Merton. It is Thursday night. You've got Thursday night retro game night on the screen. Thanks for coming back. Did not do this last week. Why didn't I do this last week? I don't even remember. But we didn't do this last week, but we're here today. Ring the bell, sucker. It's time. So obviously I got a Mountain Dew here. I'm still in the process of eating my Taco Bell, so I can't give an accurate rating. I got... Oh, hold on, hit the bell. Can't do it yet. Got to talk about it officially. Talk about Taco Bell. Here we go. What do we got? We got... I don't remember what I ordered. Half of it's still in here. Two chicken enchilada burritos and two... I think beefy five-layer burritos, because they gave me a deal with my app. They said, hey, you buy a lot of Taco Bell, here's some food. And I said, okay. So, got quite a bit. Man, those are the ads. Ziploc, Van Shoes, Red Bull, Jimmy Dean breakfast. That's a solid morning. You got them all covered. Vans are off the wall. It's a solid bag. And top it off with a frosty beverage of Mountain Dew. My delightful, wonderful wife, Daylena, is in the other room reading. Anything?
Hi.
They're not here. Well, they are here, but they're not in here. Did you want to be in here? Gonna be eating soon. Okay, so maybe later. Okay, cool. Special guest star later. They're reading like an intellectual, and here I am playing video games like a dumb. What are we playing tonight? I don't know. Like I said, I've been running behind. You're under a cat, even though you'd rather eat pizza. All right, I can talk about pizza. Oh. You're going to say hi? Okay.
I'm going to close your door so I can watch Schitt's Creek.
You're going to watch Schitt's Creek. Oh, it scared me. I don't know why you scared me. Frozen taco flavored pizza. What do you mean about that? That wasn't my decision. Somebody else is choosing to live their life like that. Frozen taco flavored pizza. Okay. That doesn't sound too bad, but I guess I'm kind of a monster. Man. Okay. I guess so. Invalidated. Find out how much time's left on that alarm. We had pizza yesterday. We had your pie pizza. Which, if you had Blaze Pizza, it's something like it. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? We're going to do a fun little segment called Let's Take Some Headache Relief Medicine. Because I have a headache. This is a fun little bit where I'm going to take a couple of aspirin. Because, man, my head's killing me. This is a fun, exciting thing. We've already talked about a Taco Bell. I wasn't sure if I was, yeah, you know, I might be. We did get some Waterloo, some blackberry lemonade Waterloo, and it's pretty good. It's probably, of the canned carbonated waters, I'd have to say it's probably coming up on one of my favorites. I don't drink your traditional classic water. I gotta drink something with bubbles in it. So, but I can drink water. Waterloo's not bad. Bubbly is okay depending on what you're getting. What is the other one we get? Polar's pretty good. I'm trying to think of the worst. The worst one is the lime. Anytime you get lime anything, it tastes like freaking floor cleaner. It's gross. We're going to take some of these old aspirin yet. As of yet, you don't like them? Hit your grocery store. Try Waterloo. You may be surprised. Mmm. LaCroix. as I've heard it described, it LaCroix tastes like the feeling of your foot being asleep. So yeah, anyway, we're talking about LaCroix, and we talked about Taco Bell, and we're going to go and play something. You know what? Why not? I got no agenda. I got no plan. We are LaCroix. That's pretty funny. Hello? Hello? How about that? Because you know what? I fixed it. I fixed it. I'm an idiot. It's my fault. You hear me? Because it's my fault because I had the whole freaking mic disabled. Holy shit. I'm sorry because I have multiple scenes on this and I forgot to add the mic to this scene for some reason. Because I told you I just updated the OBS, so something was missing. And I realized it too, because when you're like, I can't hear you, and then I'm looking at my audio mixer, I'm like, hold on, audio mixer's not tracking, so. Oops. Yeah, sorry about that. We're playing Metal Gear. I've been talking for at least 6 minutes, so nobody's been able to hear me. Yeah, this game, I haven't played it in 20 years, and I decided, well, let's play this. Why not? Why not? So we're playing this. We're sneaking around, doing some old Solid Snake sneaking shit. Nah, none of it was good. It's to infiltrate. Careful not to let enemy detect you. Good advice. There's a little Hitler scar. I don't know what's going on here. You've never seen this game before? It's freaking Metal Gear. It's not great. I mean, it's great, but it's not. Oh my god. Gotta sneak around and not get killed by bad guys. Think it's the same thing. Your mission is to infiltrate. I was just gonna say the same thing. Okay, I'll make it a little bit quieter. Yeah, because that's way high. Okay. How about now? Is that better? Oh my God. Awesome. So I'm sneaking around this base, and there's a trap here. And I can't advance because if I fall in it, that's bad. Get out of here. Oh shit. Everybody sucks in this game. They want to kill me. We gotta rescue prisoners. We gotta find Gray Fox. He's a special agent that's in here. So we gotta do that. Holy shit, game, come on. You can't leave because you get immediately detected. Then you get all these dudes chasing you. Don't want to be there. I'm going to show you a pro tip. You can cancel this trap. So what you can do is normally it'll open and it's instant death, of course, because it's this kind of game. Okay, select is what I'm gonna hit. So you equip. Oh shit. Can't do it that way. Hit equip. Just equip something. And the trap stops opening. Now, if you walk in the center, you'll get killed. But it's a way to glitch out the trap. That's an important Nintendo Power Pro tip for this Thursday night, retro video game night. I got a handgun and no bullets. And one of these has ammo. Playing mines. totally helpful yet. Oh shit! Okay, so the problem with this is that I got a handgun and no ammo. Just get out of here. Oh my god. Gotta find some bullets. We're gonna save it. Okay, your turn. Goodbye. Got no bullets. Yeah, you get your cardboard box though, just not yet. I'll let you know. We'll be wearing that cardboard box all the time. Okay. And we got security cameras. Don't want to get caught by the security cameras. You walk real close, you won't get caught. There we go. I have located the ammunition. That's exciting. You can get 50. Once you rank up, you can get more bullets. Sometimes hidden doors. I'm gonna save it real quick. Ah, first prisoner. Okay. You don't want to beat him up or shoot him because you'll lose a rank. Okay. Gotta do something real quick because I know it's gonna. Do this. Ah, dirty dog. Enter the door, then immediately change because it's got gas in the room. Call old big boss. I forget to tell you something. I have the gas mask. I don't need Schneider. I don't know who Schneider is. Okay, so if I didn't have the gas mask on, I would die in here. So I gotta now equip card 1 to open the door. Yep. It's a lot of wandering around. It's like a more boring Zelda. Can't open this door yet. Foxhounder infiltrated the enemy several days ago. Oh, well, that's good. Maybe that's what they were talking about. Schneider's trying to give me a better career in the commercial trucking industry. Oh my god. Welcome. Just shooting dudes. Save state. Oh my god. It's a trap. I have located some plastic explosive. Do I want to get more plastic explosive? Yeah, you do. Load up. It's a one-hit kill, so be careful. Taco Bell meal, which I'm still in the process of eating. I'm eating slow. Two beefy Slayer burritos, the five-layer burritos, because they had a special. Because I eat a lot of Taco Bell, so they said, you buy one, get one free. And then two chicken enchilada burritos and wash it down with a frosty beverage. I'm kind of low energy tonight. Got a headache. We had a new segment called Watch Me Take Headache Relief Pills, which we did. It was fine. And now we're playing Smo Gear. True story. How many explosive do I have? I have 5, probably enough. That's okay. Headaches happen. I'll get more explosive. I don't know why I decided to play this. I realize I just haven't played it in a while. And I don't particularly love this game. I love Metal Gear, but I don't love this game. That is true. I can. I haven't streamed in a while, and I think I should, so... I was being very, very, very melodramatic earlier and thought this might be the last Thursday night retro game night, but I don't think I'm gonna quit. Okay, so I can't open that door. But I probably can open this door. There we go. Card 2. Yeah, I can't possibly quit. We've been doing this for 2 years. And I enjoy it. I enjoy having the excuse of, you know, hanging out and talking Taco Bell and playing old shit. I have been drawing more. I have been enjoying drawing more. Like, I've been physically drawing more. Which is super fun. But I've also been still doing Procreate stuff, but... I've got a little bit of an idea for doing more art stream stuff. Yeah, see, that's true. I can't do that. My audience of 3 to 5. But it's true. I was reading a thing talking about how Amazon is reporting Twitch as a dead brand. Like, everything's just gone to shit. Which, I don't think is true. Thank you! Hey! Welcome back! I cannot access this because I need the Nikita missile. Avoid that high voltage shocks. Schneider can tell you the location of the remote control missile. Thanks for lurking. Alright, so we gotta head back. I have to get a silencer for this handgun because it just makes a racket. There's the Nikita missile. They don't call it the Nikita missile in this, but it's the Nikita missile in Metal Gear Solid. Which is another fun game that I should play, because it's actually enjoyable. This one's okay, it suffers from very piss-poor translation, and also not being terribly fun in parts. It suffers from the problem of it not being very good, which is unfortunately a setback. But it's a beloved game, I guess. Who doesn't love this game? I mean, myself, but... It's a miserable night on Thursday night, retro game night. Alright. So now backtrack. It's okay, we're just backtracking. I have played a little bit of it. I played it with the wife, and I want to play it more in a party setting, because I can tell you, I have not played it online, because I don't like doing that, but I would like to play it in a party setting of like 4 or more. 2, it's not great. Oh no, you borked your ankle. Oh man. That's not good. Hope you feel better. Ice it up. Nintendo World Championships is fun. I need to do the later game mission stuff where it's just like, it's not just like, oh, get a mushroom. Get 5 coins. See, I didn't realize it didn't have a friend leaderboard. Like, it's all just the big global. That sucks. I'd rather have a friend board, because I think that would be fun. I miss the days of that. We used to do an old, a main board, an arcade board, where we would play, like, Donkey Kong and shit. This was around the King of Kong era, and it was, like, a forum that played online. And we'd play, like, various arcade games and just do a, you know, just point, you know, play kind of stuff, and that was always pretty fun. Okay, so I have to shoot this remote-controlled missile. Welcome back. Guide it to the target. There we go, and now I won't die. Let's save it, because I don't want to deal with this anymore. I'm trying to remember all the shit in this game, because there's, like, puzzles at some point. I'm gonna shoot this guy with a missile. That'll be fun. Oh, shit. Bad idea. Made a lot of noise. Go away. Okay. That was my dumb fault. Thought that would be fun. And it was fun, but stupid. Card 1, will that open the door? Card 1 opens the door. Ah. Frequency 12033. Okay. I wonder if I can talk. 12033. Somebody is going to memorize these for me. Solid snake. Alright, well, that was Steve. Diane's shopping, because she's a lady. It says Hideo Kojima. Okay, no secret doors. 12033. I don't know what I need Diane for. Nothing. Shoot that guy. I'm gonna shoot all you fools. Hell yeah. Alright. Save it. Who cares? Just be blasting fools. Oh my god. Gray Fox is somewhere around here. You got a bullet with your name on it. I'm running out of bullets with names on them. Not door one. Okay, so it's not that one. Won't let me open it. Okay, two. Oh my god, here it is. Go cut the pizza. I have located cardboard. We now have a disguise. I'm not gonna put the disguise on until you come back. Silencer. Okay, cool. So now I can shoot people and not get the attention of everyone. Okay, put my card one. I have located a grenade launcher. Awesome. So that's needed for a boss in a minute. But I need ammo for it. Okay. Noise. I don't remember what my noise was. Is that a subscription? or is it just a noise? I didn't even see it, but thank you. I appreciate the noise. Hey! What is happening? It's not telling me on my screen. Something must have happened. It's not giving me my notifications. I don't remember what my noises are, so... Alright, we're heading up to the roof. I don't think I can go anywhere yet. I need a bomb blast suit. I think I gotta follow. Alright, cool. Thanks for following. Window barriers installed on the rooftop. What does that mean? Oh, hey! I am the creator of Lawman. How's it going? I should be playing Lawman on here. But we're not. We're playing Metal Gear for some reason. Welcome, welcome. If only Lawman had a decent Nintendo Entertainment System game. It don't. I'm not doing anything interesting except playing Metal Gear right now with a headache. Okay, I can't open that door yet. Need another guard key. That's awesome. I'm always a fan of people following good dudes. I'm alright. But I appreciate that. I'm okay. I got a little bit of a headache. Just trying to get over that. Appreciate the hangout, though, that you're... spending your Thursday night here as we sneak around outer heaven and shoot people with a silenced handgun. Okay, where am I going? If I can't go here, we got a good crew here. We love Thursday night retro game night. It's a thing to do. That's bad, because I know that there's... Me, who's played this game, knows that there's lasers here. Yep. That's okay. I don't care. Oh, shit! Okay, so... Card 2. Card 1 worked. Okay, card 1 works. Rescue a dude. Okay. Gray Fox has gotta be around here. No hidden rooms. We do have tacos. I have burritos right now, but I need to eat some of that before it turns into toxic waste. I promise that I will be doing Lawman streams on Twitch at some point. I want to do it through... I've got a second account that I haven't fully enabled yet, and it's going to be called Quest Hole, where I want to start doing a role-playing segment. Where I get, like, a couple of close friends together, and we just play and shoot the shit and kind of do what we're doing now. Alright, so... Oh, farts. Okay. This is not working out well. I'm missing something. Oh my god. Boom, 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 boom. Hell yeah. Let's hit the bottom floor here. Yeah, I've got the framework set up for it. It's just a matter of finding people and securing the time. You know, like the bane of existence of being an adult. I really want to get it going, though, because you may not be able to see behind me the pile of stuff that wants and needs to be played. Not just Lawman, but other stuff. But particularly Lawman would be good. I really want to play Mothership right now. Been excited because been reading through a lot of the source material for it, and it's super fun. Okay, so what am I doing here? Really? Holy crap! That's super cool. Oh my god! Alright, so I died. Let's reload. Should go all the way back here. Are you kidding me? I'd be down for it. I definitely want to come back and play more stuff at free play. Last year I was a vendor, but I don't think I'm going to do it again this year. I just want to kind of enjoy the show. But we had a great time. Free play's one of the best. Okay. Shoot this guy. I'll have to definitely catch up because it would be super fun to be able to play and hang out. Okay, so let's go down here and do this part. I'm always gonna autograph the book if you guys appreciate it. Like, I don't think I'm anybody, so it's like it's always kind of flattering and cool that, you know, I can do something like that if you guys appreciate it. But no, I'm always grateful to people who are excited about something. I want to be excited too, so. Of course I would autograph it. Always be autographing stuff. I also want to do an art stream again here too. Foxhounder, Agent... Oh, here he is. No. Hidden Solitary Solitaire. Okay. My rank went up, so that means I can have more ammo and shit. That would be really cool. And I'm trying to remember the timetable on that. That's in November, right? Old farting around, arting around with old Captain Joe Martin. Okay, can I open any of these doors? November, yeah. No, I'll be there. Wouldn't miss it. Let him capture you on purpose. Okay, it's not there. It would be cool, especially after meeting so many cool people last year. Yeah, please do. I would love to. Located a submachine gun. Cool. Alright. Got some bullets, some stuff. I'm about to get captured because I think this is where the van is. Yeah, there it is. Go in here. get arrested. You're under arrest! And I lose all my stuff except my transceiver, which I hide in my butt. Infiltration accomplished. Check the way. Wonder if I can talk to Diane when she's done shopping. Nope. There's a hidden way. Here's Gray Fox. The best thing about this is that Metal Gear is not featured in this game. This is the same plot of Metal Gear Solid 2. Kind of. Dr. Petrovich. Okay. So I gotta find him. And they took all my stuff, so I gotta get all my weapons back. I think the machine gun kid's right here. Yep. Oh, it's a shotgunner. Nobody's ever escaped. I'm in front of the dialogue. Brettacular's online playing something called Boo Men, but he's not here in the chat. Oh, Brettacular. Okay, I need ammo for something, but I don't think it's a handgun. Card 1 won't do it. Will card 2 do it? Now I've located card 3. Can I kill him? I've never heard of Boo Man. I wish he was here. He could tell us all about it. Oh, farts. The shotgunner made short work of me. I wonder if I can grenade launch him. Guess I'll never know. Alright, how do we kill him? Handgun won't do it. I wonder if I can bypass him right now, because I think I just need ammo. No. Try card 3. No. That did nothing to him. Okay. We're about to cheat. Can I get to the other side of him? Or we just hang out here? Yeah, he's just gonna hang out over here. Okay, let's see. What do we do? What do we do? God, I wish I had ammo. Because I think I need ammo for something. I like how the transmitter wasn't here and then it comes back. it equipped. I could cardboard box my way through. Let's see if that works. No, he sees through that shit. Let me try handgun crazy murder. That's a good strategy. Nope. Does not want to be shot. Secret passages, no. How do you fucking deal with this guy? Can't land my own? Probably not, I don't have enough. He's not a landmine guy, or there's not too many of these guys that are. Don't think he's a grenade guy. Okay. Well, you can just shoot him. Interesting. Alright, well, audio shotgunner. God, and there's a dog. Body armor. Actually, I need to heal. I don't even think half the stuff isn't very effective or works at all. I don't remember the body armor being very effective. Okay. But then you gotta shuffle through keys. Nope. There's a bomb blast suit. Now I can get to the top. I don't know what... I've got a lot of this game memorized, but not all of it. I think there's, like, a couple things that I don't. Okay, it's not that one. Can't open it with three yet. No, I can. Oh, shit. Do I want to be outside? Yeah. I'm gonna reload, because that's a maze. We're not gonna do that yet. Yeah, the outside music's awesome. The inside music is also cool, but you get tired of it too. Let's head back. Oh shit, there is another door I can pick. Seven bullets. I located some enemy uniforms. Okay, so there's a part where I can disguise myself to get through. Dead dog. Might have to leave because I don't think I can get through there. I think that's card 4. pretty sure it's card four. I need to walk all the way back there. Farts. Okay, this is building two. There's no map in this game. Like, they want you to map everything. I think the NES one came with a map. And it needed it, but... Shoot the dog. Alright, so now we can enjoy the outside music, because we're gonna... run around out here again. We got 5 bullets. If I head to the right, should get me out of here. Okay. Some rations. Stock up on those. Okay, so now we gotta fight a tank. Okay. Weapon. We need the landmines. I don't think I can kill it yet, though. I need to have 10 of them. These all take me somewhere, but I don't know if I want to do that yet. I gotta find more landmines. God damn! Tell me card four's in here. No! Now where am I going? Oh my god. Okay. That's fine. So we'll take this. And then this truck have started to move. Now I'm fresh and frosty beverage. Ah. Oh my god. Shoot that guy. Equip card one. Just put him on a keychain, man. Oh, fart. Oh no. Okay, can't be messing around. Got one bullet left. Better save it for myself. Oh my god. They're well aware. Okay, no bullets. We're gonna do that old cheat. Oh shit, we're gonna get killed. I'll fight my way out of it. Oh shit, no I won't. Oh my god, there's so many guys here. Okay, so where am I at landmine wise now? Now I got 10. I got no bullets. Alright, save. Most of these guys would drop bullets. Try three, see if that lets me. Nope. Will two do it? So much guessing. Welcome back. Okay, I think that might be card four. Really need some bullets. Oh, you know what? That's what the enemy uniform's for. Because they knew who I am. Oh my god, go away. Cardboard box. They see through my disguise. They do that in the Metal Gear game, just not this one. Freaking ammo. I'm not joking, it happens in 2. Metal Gear Solid 2. You just be running around naked. It's crazy. You got hand covering parts. Basically. Okay, so if I'm up here. Okay, he's just telling me that I need that. I got no ammo for anything. I just don't want to immediately have to be in an attack. I avoid him. Yes. No, no. Stop. For God's sakes, just let me be. You just want to sneak around your hideout. Okay. I better heal. I'm across a rickety bridge. That will kill me if I mess that up. I don't know what these guys' deals are. Oh my god, don't shoot me. Oh my god. Soundtrack is great, this game. Oh my god. A boss. The boss is pretty great in this game too. One, two. Too late for Dr. Petrovich? I hope not. in a secret room. I can't kill him because I don't have enough grenades. Ah. You dirty dog. This guy's an old camping turd. Okay. That sucked. Reload. Oh no! Oh no! It is true. I really, 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 really need ammunition, so we gotta find a place to get some bullets. Metal Gear tip number 2, make a map. And remember where shit is on your map. Don't be like me. Don't just say, I'll figure it out. I think I can get in from here. Ah. Some ammo. Get some more ammo. I will kill my way across this base. Yeah, make a map. Like, I'm serious. Get some old graph paper or just go on game FAQs because it's the future. And go to a website that's 30 years old that's already mapped out Metal Gear. Alright, 100 bullets. I got plenty of bullets. I got plenty of grenades. We're gonna save it. Hell yeah. I love it. Check this room out. I don't think I did. I did not. Okay. It's a close call. Never played Metal Gear Solid, now is the perfect time, because it is awesome. True story. I'm very excited about the Metal Gear Solid 3 remake that's coming, because it looks beautiful. It's like this, but way better. Okay, so let's do this again. Equip my old BB suit. I think there's ammo on this floor. No, there's no ammo on this floor. It's a dead end. Okay, I'm gonna go check over on this other side. Something else over here. Okay. That would have been good to know. Hello, baby. What's up? I'm playing Metal Gear. It's the original Metal Gear for Nintendo Entertainment System. I have located the ammunition, baby.
Oh.
All of them.
That's exciting.
It's pretty good. Sneaking around doing Metal Gear shit. I'm special Foxhound Agent Solid Snake.
Oh.
Did you know that?
That's cool.
That's pretty good. How are you? I'm glad you're here.
Yeah.
I am glad you're here.
My voice here.
Yeah, oh, we gotta show Nanook. Here he is. Yeah, ow. Ow, 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 Nanook. He's clawing my arm, baby.
He doesn't have claws in his front claws.
But he has them in the back ones. Because that's what he got me with.
No, I'm sorry.
That's okay. It's interchangeable. Baby can be both. Yeah. Everyone's excited to see you. That was a close call. Don't rank up yet. Okay. Is he being mad?
No, he's just trying to get comfortable.
Oh. He can't stand all this tactical espionage action.
Well, he guess I'm the same.
He's a good guy. We love him. Baby. You okay? You okay?
Yep.
Don't fall. How is Schitt's Creek?
Good.
You've seen it before though.
Yes, a couple times.
Yeah. Everyone is so excited for Nanook. We love you, Nanook. Why aren't you playing Metal Gear? That's what they want to know.
You want to play video games with Dad?
You want to sit on my lap? No! No! You're the best.
Yeah.
Do you have any advice on how I should beat this game?
No. Next to nothing about this game.
Well, if you were to guess, by...
You should shoot all the people.
You kill all the men. Alright. It's fair. Oh my god. Don't get killed by these guys. That's another important tip. Yeah, he's in food mode. Two. Four. Six. Seven. Eight. 9 and 10 kills that guy. There we go. Yeah. Guys, throw all the grenades. He just sits there and lets it happen.
I guess so. Man, that's a lot of grenades for one dude.
He's a buff dude. He's a boss. Sneaking around. The fate of the free world is at stake, baby. They've got a Metal Gear.
Oh.
Do you know what a Metal Gear is?
Nope.
It's a walking tank. It's a nuclear-armed walking tank.
Oh.
Capable of being in any terrain. And can fire a nuke from any location on the planet.
Wow.
And the terrorists have it.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, so. Dr. Petrovich has just been moved to Building 2. Okay. Building 2 is located about 10 kilometers north of here. It doesn't mean shit in an NES game. Hey, but I ranked up. I ranked up, baby. You okay?
Yeah, my belly hurts.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll be done in a little bit.
Okay. I just want to come say hi.
Oh, hello.
Mwah.
Thank you for saying hello.
Of course. Come on, Nook-Nook. Come on, Pinky.
I don't have any freaking missiles because I shot them all. Damn it. Yeah, that's not happening. Okay. Flipping the floor on, and I need the missiles. I thought there was a secret door or something, but apparently there's not. How am I gonna get through this, guys? How am I gonna get through this? Let's save it. Finally, almost to ultra badass level when you get 4 stars. Okay. I need the missiles, but I don't know where they're at. Let's see, where am I going? Building 2. Oh, that's... Okay, so it's 10 kilometers north of here. So that means I gotta... Gotta get the hell out of here. Aimlessly wandering. There we go. Oh, you know, I bet you it's in here. Oh shit. Shuffling card keys. Card 1. Rescue this guy. Yeah, for every 5 prisoners you rescue, you go up in rank, and you can hold more bullets and have more life. Okay, so if I'm quick, maybe I can get it. Not like that, I can't. Maybe I can get through it. Can't disable it. Save it, because I bet you it was a while. Yeah, it's a while ago. No fun. Alright, rooftop. Third level. Where am I going? Where am I going? There's gotta be a missile around here. Go that way. I don't know what it matters me sneaking around. Every room I go into, I'm immediately spotted. If if I had one missile, picking up the ammo would reload everything. But since I don't, and I shot all the missiles like an idiot. I think you're right. Me, myself. I think that's where I'm supposed to go. I'm not answering that. You're just gonna tell me where the gas mask. Tell him what to do. Tell him how to beat this game. There's the missile. Thank God. Alright, so let's get some more. I don't want to blow this shit ever again. How many do I got? I got 10. Alright, good. Inventory screen. Shoot a missile. Now I gotta go back upstairs. That was cool. How'd I do that? Put the freaking bomb blast suit on so I don't blow backwards. And then I might as well take the bomb blast suit off. Try the uniform, see if that works. Nope, you know. It's worthless. Worthless equipment. God damn it. Fell off the roof. I walked into the screen too fast. So I can do all of this all over again. My favorite. Save it. It's gonna fall off the roof again. Carefully, don't hit the button. Okay. Okay, so now we can use the missile. There we go. This is gonna be something stupid, not even worth it. Oh no, it's a mine detector. It's pretty good. Eat that. Well, the question I have is, where do I go now? I have the mine detector. I need to get back to that front entrance, but I don't know how to get back to there. Okay, so... where am I going? Third floor, ground floor. It has to be way out. It has to. One of these opens the door. Not this one. Not this one. God damn it. Come on, game. Let me a freaking bone here. What am I doing? Done all this before. Okay, I've already been arrested once. Can't take that car back. Not missing much. Running out of bullets again. Welcome back. More ammo. Fill up on all my plastic explosives. I'm not using them right now, but I will later. 15. You're slower and back now. Me too. So friggin' lost. I was doing really great, and now I'm kind of running into that spot where I don't remember what the hell to do. This is the other song. I think I got it. I think I know where I'm supposed to go. It's okay. This game is boring too, so I felt a little tired myself. 8:35. Going here. Fight this tank. I think I remember what I got to do. I think this takes me right back to where I was. Oh, it doesn't. This is where I need to be. Don't do it like that. I think I gotta hit him with all 10 of them. Reload, we got this. I'm gonna wear a cardboard box, the tank will be confused. What the hell? What? What the fuck was that? Why did I get hurt? Okay, that won't work. I've got to hit him with all 10 of them. Ugh. This freaking game. Okay, we're going to save it. Thank you. What a dumbass. You're fucking kidding me. No. Are you kidding me? I thought it was 10 freaking grenades or 10 mines. Because now I gotta. This screws my whole thing up. I thought that I had this. Hold on. I've just promptly forgot how to do everything. I've lost my entire mind. Okay. Alright, we're gonna cheat. You need 11 mines. You need 11. No shit. So I gotta go find freaking... This fucking game. This is why I hate this game, man. Lost my entire mind. I need 11 mines. Then quit this game. Yeah. I mean, that sounds pretty good. There's friggin' card 4! No shit. Alright. No, I'm about to get 4 mines. Or, I'm about to get, more mines to get through this. Now I have to. Card 4 opens this door. There we go. Oh my god. This is card 4. And this is what I'm looking for. God damn it. God damn it. Fifteen mines. Okay, let's go blow up the tank. And kiss my ass, you old Metal Gear. Come on. And we're gonna head back up here and we're gonna blow this thing up. And we're gonna equip our mines. Or 15 of them. Stupid game. Oh, cool, I got hit by something. Save state. Get out of here. Probably should heal. I seriously hope that me doing this doesn't reset the kill count on my mines. I didn't think about that. Oh, thank God. Save state. Oh, now you need the mining detector. I think this is where you need the uniform. Could be wrong. Big boss here. It's a roadblock. Well, that's what I just fucking did. It's a roadblock. It's a fucking building. I'm wearing an enemy uniform. This stupid game. I don't know. Oh, okay. This motherfucker right here. Ammo! Ammunition. Oh, my knee hurts. Don't ever get old. That's my advice. Oh, I forgot I can get way more ammo now that I'm rank 3. I think I can go to 150. You guys run around up there, who cares? Walking through poop water. You can't do nothing to me. Oh shit! I don't know how to beat that guy. Probably grenades. That's probably right. What do you think? Grenades will do it? Grenades will do it. Alright. Can I equip cigarettes? Will that let me see these? No. In the more advanced Metal Gear, you can. Okay. What am I doing? Stop smoking. That is a very important door, I believe. That is not a good way to get in there. Frankenstein? Like, what the frick is it? Alright, I don't remember this boss at all. Let's find a way to open this door. This is the same room. Card 4, open it. No, nothing I have will open it yet. Good. 8:51. I'm gonna reload it. We're gonna do a little more exploring. Now I'm on the roof. What is up here? Anything I can use? Close call. Dr. Petrovich is on the second floor. Okay. Probably in that important room I saw. The desert without a compass. Okay, thank you. Go away, god damn it. Track 5, take it over. Hate this game. Okay. Alright, so 8:53 and I have been killed by that guy too many times. I'm done for the night. We've played a lot of Metal Gear. We got about maybe halfway through it. And, you know, honestly, I'd like to finish it. So, I'm going to finish it next week. So, sorry for the low energy tonight. Feeling pretty tired. It's been a long day. So, I super appreciate you guys coming out and hanging out for Thursday night. I'm going to finish the rest of my cold Taco Bell. And we will see you again next week for this or something else. Probably this. Again, starting 7 p.m. Eastern. Appreciate the new follows. Appreciate you watching. Appreciate the chat. I'm going to go ahead and sign out. Thanks for watching.